Now, Monty, we all appreciate the value of trade secrets, but why won't you tell us about your string sound?
Well, it's much easier to play than to explain it. It takes too long. And this next piece we're going to play, Kiss Me Again, is what I call a classic example of this string sound.
It is. Well, yeah. When are you going to play it?
Straight away for you.
Good. Ladies and gentlemen, Mantovani and Kiss Me Again.
Thank you very much.